Well, I guess at least I'm back to normal. Me too. Oh, good for you.